Breaking news from Pasadena, where several people escaped from a burning home. The fire started about 1:30 this morning on East Oakdale Avenue near South Rosemead Boulevard. Several engines from LA County Fire arrived on scene as flames ripped through the home. It's unclear how many people got out of the house. There were no injuries reported. It's unclear how the fire started.